Hello everybody, this is David from Gold Star Tool. Just a quick video on this servo motor grommet press machine. They're making a mesh, very heavy mesh, and they wanted to do hole and grommet at once. They didn't want to make the hole and then the grommet. So even though I gave them a hole cutter here that they could use for whatever they need, they still wanted to do it in one step. So we made a die. I'm just making this video for you to see how we could do this. I made a die. You could put the washer on the bottom and then you go ahead and do your hole. You see, do a close up and then put your grommet on top and just go ahead and press. Done. Back, front. So what you do is, you go ahead, I'm gonna even do a two layer for you. This is a very heavy mesh. Show, close up, how this is the die. You put your washer on the bottom first, and then you go through this. I even did a double. And then put your grommet on top, and done. Back and front. This is a heavy mesh. You could do the same thing even with lighter material, doesn't matter. Grommet, a washer, go ahead and this is a light mesh. Go through and whoop. And done. See, beautiful, it's not coming out, perfect. GoldStarTool.com, we could make many different type of dies for your needs. Thank you.